our guitar solo over it. All right, so here's our loop. E minor, C, G, D, and here's our solo. All right, so how did this and this go from sounding like a scale to sounding like music? Well, I used four things, all right? Four techniques. I did bends, and then I did pull-offs, hammer-ons, and then I did slides. Bends, pull-offs, hammer-ons, and slides are four key things, and being able to know where you can do that to outline your progression. Let's just break this.